The terms lightening, lifting, bleaching, and decolorizing are all interchangeable among stylists. Redken prefers lightening, but regardless of the terminology you use, it's one of the most frequently performed salon services. We select lighteners when one of the following results are desired: lightening the hair beyond what is achievable with permanent hair color, removing artificial hair color, such as corrective color situations, or lightening prior to toning, as in a highlight or creative service. So how do lighteners work? Regardless of the type of lightener you use, the process is always the same.
When hydrogen peroxide is mixed with a lightener, it changes the hair's melanin structure and lightens the color of the hair. It does this by breaking down pigment granules into tiny fragments, which are no longer able to absorb light to the same degree as before. The hair then goes through relatively predictable color changes as the pigment disperses and slowly lightens level to level. The longer the mixture remains in the hair, the more the melanin is changed and the lighter the hair becomes. When lightening brown hair, for example, the first tone observed is brown red. Next, tones of warm red are perceived: red, red-orange, and orange. Eventually, these tones become yellow and pale yellow. The stage or degree of lightness achieved is relative to the actual depth or level of the natural pigment present in the hair. Lightest brown hair goes through fewer stages to reach pale yellow than dark brown hair. The hair should not be lightened past the pale yellow stage because it can damage the protein bonds in the cortex of the hair. Processing time varies with each client. Strength of the mixture, the hair's condition, texture, and type of natural pigment, eumelanin or pheomelanin, all help determine processing time. The best way to ensure desired results is to perform a strand test and follow instructions precisely for mixing and application. Whether you're planning to turn a brunette blonde or just need to slice in a few pieces, successful lightening requires the right product.